It's like not even funny. But I
overdose.
Laughed
anyway. Overdoses and power parrots.
Alright.
There we go. Now! Yeah!
There we go.
That's it. And now he's happy again after all that depression. Oh yeah, I have a subject matter to share with you guys that's also just as recent as the Sonic presentation. Anybody else can
There we go!
See?
Oh, you gotta have him kick it!
It's the second Ms. Pac-Man cartridge!
I knew it was up here! I guess he can't look at it, he has to kick it. Which, the only way he'll kick it is by pissing him off, so.
Has anybody else ever seen the big Dragon Quest presentation that happened a day ago?
No, I didn't, but I know they're doing a remake of Dragon Quest III, and that sounds cool.
They're actually doing it in the style of Octopath Traveler, where they have these pixelated 2D sprites put under a filter and thrown into this 3D world. And Octopath Traveler was stylish as fuck. They remade it in the best style possible, IMO.
Hey, it's also got some great music. There we go!
Dragon Quest has this amazing soundtrack. I keep giving that series a try, but I keep getting bored of the games. I never get far on them.
Well,
yeah, because it is a very grindy series, to be fair.
It's got nothing to do with the grind. It's got to do with the plot. I don't find, and also the character design. Everyone, it's like Akira Toriyama only has like a handful of human designs. It gets kind of boring.
I'm always happy with Toriyama's designs, but I'm always a big fan of his. So,
And no way am I saying his artwork is bad. His monster designs, I love. I love his monster designs. But again, it's like everyone looks like a Goku. Everyone looks like a Gohan, Vegeta, or a Bulma.
Or a Trunks.
Or Trunks.
The thing that they announced for me is an offline version of Dragon Quest X. And that gives me hope that Dragon Quest X can finally come to the rest of the world. That game's been region-locked to Japan for quite a long time now.
It's still region-locked.
Now, they said specifically the online portion of it is for Japan only, but they did not have that notice up on the offline portion of it. So that could hit something, Pemmy.
I guess it's possible.
That would be great, because that would get every single game in the series released here at least once. It would finally fill that gap in the shelf, just like how Resident Evil 2 has been missing on Steam for years. And then finally, the biggest one is the fact that they confirmed they're working on Dragon Quest XII.
Yeah.
Just like how they're working on the new Sonic game.
Now,
Dragon Quest is a game series I don't typically focus on because it's extremely well known, but I respect it, and if it's good, who knows? I might even play it one day.
My problem with Dragon Quest, or at least any new Dragon Quest game, is the same problem I have with, like, any new RPG in general.
They tend to be very inflated, right? For playtime?
Well, I don't know if inflated is the word I'd use, but yes, they're all, like, extremely, extremely long. It's like the demo for Dragon Quest X was 10 hours long, and that was the demo.
No, Dragon Quest 11.
Oh, yeah, Dragon Quest 11. Sorry, I meant 11. But yeah, Dragon Quest 11 had a demo that is 10 hours long. I would say 10 hours is the maximum time I would want to play a video game.
You know what? Video game length is also subjective as well to what people's tastes and needs are. And I actually said that I enjoyed the Resident Evil 3 remake more for its gameplay, first and foremost, but also the length of time in it was also nice as well. So that's another thing that tends to be subjective when it comes to game opinions, but you definitely get your money's worth out of something like that since it's the same $60 as some other games are.
Oh, wow, Pac-Man's being a dick.
Yeet!
Yeet!
King yeeted.
Come on.
This pack was empty. Yeet.
I don't want to take that elevator again, though.
No, we do not.
Can't you go into the burger shop? Isn't there something there?
I don't think so.
Oh, look, he died because he got water on his face. What a wuss Pac-Man is.
All right.
Yeah, I think there's a witch confirmed, Pemmy. He melts when he touches water.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, you can actually go in there when you have all the key cards now.
Yeah, I just need to find the other ones. What am I missing here?
I think you're missing the mountain one, so go to the mountains next.
Well, I don't have one for here either, though.
Let me go and check. It might be in specific locations.
Well, I'll check. I'll go to the mountain for now.
Okay.
But you can go ahead and check that for me, but right now I'm going to go to the mountain because...
That also allows you to replenish your one power pellet that's missing, too.
Yeah, that's kind of also what I was thinking. At least I'm most of the way through the game before I got lost.
So your perfect game is always going to be subjective on what your tastes are and what you're looking for out of entertainment. Tastes can also change on a whim as well, and that's what I find fascinating about both the diversity of movies and video games as a medium.
Smug Pac-Man.
Do you, like, script everything you say before a stream? Because that's what it sounds like, Kiko. You're the most scripted streamer I've ever met.
I do write some shit down in preparation ahead of time. Yes!
Nope. I don't think you need to do that when it comes to one like this. We just chat and have fun.
Nah, it's fine. It's good to sometimes have information. Or just think of stuff.
Yeah, what I like to do when I go live is that I... bring a script with me so that I never run out of conversation topics, so that we can always keep things moving along and everyone can have a chill time. I don't think we're going this way that much, though. This is gonna be new to me. Wash your fucking face!
Hey, that water didn't hurt him!
What?! Okay, he's not a witch, so what was so deadly about the other water he just got polluted in?
Let's see. Alright, let me see here.
Can you explain that one to me?
Maybe it's just he didn't like being splashed.
Yeah, that's possible, right?
Never taken the Splash Mountain on Disney. He'd hate it there. Oh, another weird looking fruit. What could go wrong with this one? Oh no, are we giving Pac-Man the runs? I don't like that look on his face.
Oh, now he's depressed.
Oh no, he's got the runs.
I could swear there's something I do with those logs, but I can't. Oh wait, it might be these logs. Pac-Man, you can't pass a fucking, like, rock on the ground now?
Bird says he's sad because he had blueberries.
It gave him the blues.
His favorite Mega Man character. This is a simple puzzle. Don't let this puzzle get the drop on you, Pem.
Ha ha ha!
Yeah. Oh no, minecart stage.
Yep.
Donkey Kong Country flashbacks.
Well, in Donkey Kong Country, you can just outright skip the entire level by just falling into the first pit. You can't do that here.
Alright. Let's get going.
Enough minecart games out there in the world. Magical Truck Adventure is the best minecart game ever.
I don't know what that is.
It's an arcade game where they actually made a They actually made the control panel a physical minecart lever you have to pull.
Dang it.
I'd say your chances of winning this game just went flat.
Ha! Oh, you guys are a headache.
It's a good idea to hit the faster button constantly in this. You gotta keep them slow so that you can make jumps.
I know.
And that's what we like to call the butt bounce.
Which you'd later use as an attack in Pac-Man World.
Really cool effect that's not there in the Genesis version, by the way. I don't think it gets darker there in the Genesis version. You also gotta kill the ghosts before they can even drop the rocks in the first place.
Actually, you can shoot the rock, I just didn't get to it in time. Because I shut it off right after I...
Oh yeah, hit good it. Observation. Roll your wheels! Roll your steel wheels! Longest drawn out screen I've ever heard.
Dang it. That was my fault. Oh. Quit being a stinky pinky.
Can I axle you a question?
Shut up.
I'm kind of stretching it there, but it's, it wheels. I sound weird now. That fell flat.
Well, where there's a wheel, there's a way.
I tend to find that there is more of a way when you get a whip instead of a wheel. Or, that's just my opinion, though.
That sounds like some BDSM shit.
It's some Lord of the Rings shit, Pemmy. Wouldn't it be some shit if the rock still killed him anyway while it was falling down?
I think I would have, been mad.
And there's the Noid's Pizza Crusher. They stole that right from Domino's Pizza.
That's right. I can't shoot them in this case. I have to just go under.
Avoid the Noid, Pemmy. Get your 30 minutes or less guarantee on this level. Seriously, though, that was actually a pretty solid game. That seems like it's your type of game.
What?
Do you like Yo Noid on NES?
Yes, I do.
I kind of figured that would be your kind of game.
I actually played through it with, Crunchy.
Yeah, I remember watching that one.
Brian says, we don't want to go to war today, but the Lord of the Lash says, nay, nay, nay. That was such a good song, Bird. Probably the best in the Lord of the Rings animated series. You just go faster with, good timing here. Or do nothing. Pac-Man wins by doing absolutely nothing. He's ripping off his role model, Luigi.
Alright. Depending on how frustrating this one is, this might actually make me use a save state.
Yoink! You're getting pretty close to the end here, actually. You're 60% through.
These ghosts make weird sounds.
I think you're going to make a couple more jumps after this, and then you're through.
Okay.
The dynamic music tempo system in this is really nice as well.
Yeah, the faster
it's just a well-presented game.
It is a very well-made game.
It's a very nice-looking game. Damn it!
That was a reverse jump, so don't jump there!
Here we go again.
Now Drax has got the Lord of the Rings song stuck in his head, too. It's such a good song because, when you're forced to the point of exhaustion to get something done, and you gotta get it done like your life depends on it, you can relate to that. People have got to work their jobs, even if it's a job they don't like, because it provides them food and housing and whatnot. and under desperate circumstances, humans, orcs, or whoever's put into that can really produce some marvelous things. You'd be amazed at how much willpower they all have.
Alright, let's see.
And I'm counting on you to find a way to beat this, Pem. I don't gotta bring out the whip for you to beat this.
Oh.
Alright.
Don't jump on this one, by the way. Do not jump on this one.
Well, I have to jump on this one.
The other one, I mean. The other ones are a burst jump. So I'm misremembering. My bad.
It's alright. I just need to keep my attention on these fucking ghosties.
And then this is the one you don't jump on.
Yeah.
Or you speed up once on. And then not again.
Well, yeah.
Get ready to shoot! There's gonna be a jump here. Yeah!
Whew.
These are surprisingly generous hitboxes for this area, and I like that.
Alright. I think we're...
Speed up!
Yeah! Go! That is not as bad as... I actually remembered that being a lot worse for some reason.
You're probably thinking of the optional minecart course, Pem. The green one, which only gets you the last Pac-Man cartridge. That's the really bad one, Pemmy.
Ooh, rope burn.
Now Pac's mad.
Yeah, that's good. That's convenient to have. I think they give that to you because this is where the car is. That might be it in there. That one's animated.
What
was that, Dad?
Wow, Pac-Man, what the fuck? Pac-Man just went up and killed himself.
He wasn't even depressed! What the fuck? Was he reducing his Battle Garega rank? That's not how the world works, Pac-Man! No! Life is not a rising game!
Oh boy. It's coming up to 5 a.m. I think I've got to go to bed.
Alright.
All right. I'll commentate this one through the end. I hope you have a good night, Sunset.
Night,
I enjoyed
Sunset.
You being here.
Sorry I wasn't so talkative, but it was kind of like, you know, it was a bit busy. Not a bit busy with us, but...
It's cool. Thank you for staying as long as you could.
Yeah, this is a fun looking... Okay, it looks nice, but it does look kind of frustrating to play, considering he won't pay attention to what you do. You know, you have to take his emotions into consideration.
It's probably more fun for you to watch than it was to... Oh, there! Wow!
I got Miss Pac-Man!
That's good, at least. Right, see you guys later.
See ya, Sunset.
Good night, Sunset!
Yeah.
Night.
Where's it? There it is.
It's just me and you for the rest of the stream now, Pemmy boy!
Oh, boy.
What the? Is that droplet of water? Okay, that's not gonna kill him.
Nah,
Pac-Man
just...
Pac-Man would have been the wussiest character ever if that killed him.
Pizza! Pac-Man, you don't know how long that pizza's been there!
I guess you could say that pizza was a pizza shit, Pemmy!
Nah!
And now Sunset won't be able to groan at us anymore! He's figuring out how computers work! Caveman pressed buttons to make thing go! We're not
no,
cave
no,
people.
No, no, come back, Pac-Man.
We have technology! Actually, this might work. Who knows?
Oh, he's pissed. Pac-Man makes it work by beating the crap out of it.
Yeah, beat him up for Devil May Cry style. I can see where Dante got his inspiration. Okay, hey Pemmy, I take that back. Pac-Man is cool again. They weren't kidding when they said he was cool because he beat the shit out of that thing and it worked again.
All right.
So Pac-Man can beat the shit out of someone after all. I'll remember that.
Now we just need to find that last key card over at the Metropolis.
What's Loyola swearing revenge on Pac-Man now, according to Bird?
I don't know.
I mean, he is rude, and a lot of rude things have happened to Pac-Man lately. Either it's in this village area here, unless you got this one already, or it's just in the Metropolis area, like
I'm
you mentioned.
I'm pretty sure I got the one here. Because I remember we were making the joke about how he, like, can get milk now. Oops.
I don't think you want to look in there for... You know what? Don't look for Felicia
Don't.
Would you look at that? He found Felicia, but Felicia wants Blanca as her leading man. Not Pac-Man.
Oi. Alright. Here we go.
That was Pac-Man. Yo, Pammy, that was meowsing, wasn't it? Meowsing.
Oh.
I stole that one from King's Quest, as a matter of fact.
Ay. Hot dogs. The cat wants to take the dogs.
I thought it's supposed to be the other way around.
I think it is. The dogs want the cats. Alright, now let's try this again.
You just reminded me of a two-decade-year-old movie that I have not seen since I was a kid. Oh. And I don't know why now, of all times, I'm remembering the movie Cats and Dogs, where they went to war with each other.
Oh, good lord.
Yeah, good lord indeed. I remember there was CGI in that for sure.
And they made a sequel to that, too.
I have never seen the sequel before. We only had VHS tapes of it back at my house, and the school played that movie every once in a while, too. Okay, check your inventory real quick. Why do you want a soda now? What? Is this soda addiction coming back? Like a, liquor addict not having a drink and having him relapse after all this time? I thought we gave him therapy for a soda addiction.
I thought so, too.
You crave another Nuka-Cola. They made a third one, Bird! Okay, that's incredibly cursed. When did they make the third one?
Lord if I know, or honestly care, but...
I don't either, honestly. Unless it's jank. Uh-oh, we lost.
Pac-Man's pissed.
Yeah. I think that's one way to get out of your soda addiction. Bash you on the face with it.
Oh, sorry, Pac-Man. Yeah, I get it. I'm sorry, buddy. I did not...
Is he giving you the middle finger in that frame?
No.
It sure looked like it, but it was probably an index finger like Sonic. What else did I want to say in this instance?
Let's see.
I ran out of stuff on my list to say here, so I just have to improvise from here on out.
Let's see here.
It might be inside that ghost right over there, because I think they can appear at random here.
We tried that one, I think, before, and it didn't give us anything.
Shall I look up a guide so that we can proceed onwards?
Let me check the... Walk through the town. And just take a look at some stuff.
Oh, I think he found... Oh, what made him so happy by looking in the hole there?
We don't know. We will never know.
Do I even want to know?
Oops. I actually did not mean to go back down there.
He Wile E. Coyote himself. Bird asks, can you shoot the flower pots?
I think you can, but I think they just drop down. I don't think it'll... Pac-Man, go back up.
He's scared to go back to where he came from. That's a bizarre reaction.
Alright, well... Okay, Pac-Man, look. Pac-Man. Pac-Man. Pac-Man.
Yo, Pemmy, you ran out of power pellets the last time, so can you try the trash can next to the fire hydrant again?
Well, I'd love to, but Pac-Man's not willing to go up.
God damn it, Pac-Man! I don't think you're allowed to go up that second ladder, by the way.
It won't let me go back up the first one either, though.
I think it's only going to let you climb the last one to the Resident Evil place.
Wonderful. So I'm going to have to go through all that stuff again. Or...
Where did you leave that save state last time around? Recently?
Yeah.
I hope?
Yeah.
Good. I'll check right there, just in case.
Alrighty.
Wait a second. Can you put start real quick? I hope you didn't overwrite the mountain save state.
I didn't. I literally saved this, like, a few minutes ago.
Okay, good. Just making sure. They spawned more than one of them there, too.
Dang it.
So we might be on the right track here.
I don't think so. And I'm out of power pellets.
Alright, I wonder where in the world they could have hidden it then if it's not over here. My thinking might be wrong on that one. Bird says give him a blue pill in order to make him go up. Anyway, I haven't checked out the department store yet. That could be a possibility as well.
Go ahead and look it up.
Sure thing! Oh? This is a nice little melody Pac-Man's playing. Maybe he needs to be in a certain mood to get an instrument. Oh, she's not too happy about you wrecking the merchandise. You made that woman cry! What are you doing, Pemmy? Do you hate music as much as Shredder from Ninja Turtles? Alright, I'm gonna go and look it up now.
Let's see here.
It says here on Strategy Wiki, once Pac-Man has gotten out of the elevator, Blinky and Pinky and Inky and Clyde.
And we're out of pellets again.
Low save state. You have to go up the elevator that we saw before. Apparently in the Super Nintendo version and the Mega Drive version, they're in different locations. So you actually have to take that elevator you saw recently, and that takes you up to where the ID card is. If you've already gotten the mountain one before, they expected you to get the mountain one first.
Okay. That makes sense.
Oh. Wonder what kind of flavor soda he's having this time around. I hope he's got a taste for cherry or vanilla Coke.
Yeah, that's fine, Pac-Man. Just keep going. We got places to go.